Ultra, with foot shape comfort. Make room for a better run.
¿Qué tal, amigos de Trail Running Review? Estamos aquí con un incombustible, Ludovic Pomelet, que ha quedado cuarto en esta UTMB y, como siempre, de menos a más, remontando y haciendo su carrera. Y es que es un auténtico especialista de la ultradistancia. Ludovic, how are you feeling today?
Now it's finished, so better. And I will be better in 2 days.
Ludovic, recordar que ganó la edición, si no me acuerdo mal, 2016 o 2017, ahora se lo preguntaré, y que siempre hace muy buenos papeles, bueno, la mayoría de carreras, pero también en UTMB. So Ludovic, you won this race, I think in 2016, if I'm not wrong, and after that you've been like racing like CCC, another kind of races, but always with a good performance here at Chamonix. What's the key of this? Do you love this place? Do you love these races?
Yeah, I like the, you see, all these people that are waiting for this event. So it's a lot of emotion, especially when you cross the finish line. So yes, I did the CCC and TDS, and twice third. This time it's fourth, but I'm really happy with this fourth place. So.
Bueno, nos dice que está muy contento, que además el ambiente es espectacular, por eso vuelve cada año a hacer la CCC, TDS y, como os decimos, siempre en muy buenas posiciones. So Ludovic, you are always a fighter in this kind of races. I think you're really smart racing, like picking up the pace from the beginning, starting like, you know, in the 10th place, 15th place, something like that, then picking up guys. Because at the beginning of the race, a lot of top athletes here, and then at the end, it's always really hard to race like this. So you had some kind of a strategy at the beginning, since you really know this course.
Yeah, but the strategy is always the same. So it's to have your own pace and to run in the comfort zone. To not push too much and to not take care about other racers. It's really difficult because when you see the other leaving, say, oh, okay, I will never see them again. Maybe for the win, that's true. 2016, it was not the plan, but I was sick. I had some stomach issue.
You were in the fifth position,
so,
I think.
Yeah, yeah. 50, yeah. So, but I'm really happy how I managed the race. I try to keep my pace. And at the end, it's the other guy that maybe is slow. I try to keep almost the same. Maybe
because you had some problems leaving by your scene. We saw you like doing like, I don't know if you were cramping or something.
Yeah, because I'm a bit injured with one knee and I could not run. At the end I had some issue to run on the flat.
Yeah.
But uphill walking it was okay, and downhill running it was okay, so I could manage.
Bueno, Ludovic que nos cuenta que su estrategia obviamente es salir a su propio ritmo, no pensar en los demás, incluso muchas veces que salen muy fuertes en el inicio, él siempre mantiene su ritmo, se piensa que nunca los va a alcanzar, pero al final, ya lo veis, siempre lo alcanza, y que tenía algunos problemas en la rodilla, lo hemos visto que se quejaba. Last question, Ludovic. So, why did you pick the Evo Speed God? I've seen you with these shoes like many races, and you it's your favorite shoe for Oka 1-1?
This year I used several times the Zinal.
Yeah.
But for this one, I like the comfort because it's more cushion.
Yeah.
So for a long race, I really look the first. For me, the first is the comfort.
Have you changed the shoes in? No.
No.
Because I remember some race you changed from, I don't know, it was Speed Go to Tracer, I think, like a road running shoe. I don't know if it was in the World Champions or something like
maybe,
that.
Yeah, maybe. But usually in the ultra trail, like Diagonal, Defu or here, I never change the shoe.
Bueno, nos cuenta que han escogido las Evo Speed Goat, que la hemos visto para largas distancias, siempre usa estas zapatillas, pero que está corriendo mucho con la Zinal, que le gusta mucho, pero para corta distancia. Thank you so much, Ludovic. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah, just precision. I never change your shoe because I try to to spend a few time on the station.
Bueno, os concreta que no cambia zapatillas porque le gusta ir muy rápido en los avituallamientos y no perder tiempo. Gracias, Ludovic, un tío que tiene 46 años y que está dando guerra en todas las carreras. Thank you.
Merci.
Gracias.